My biggest inspiration as an artist would most definitely be the All-American Rejects, which is clearly one of the greatest rock bands of all time.
That was awesome.